had to change out of my super suit real quick. Day four on the trip, just took the train from Paris all the way to London, went 200 miles per hour on it underwater. Quite an experience. Now we're in London, checking out the sights. Looking at St. Paul's Cathedral right here, where Princess Diana got married, and a lot of history here, and looking forward to getting some fish and chips today and just having another awesome day getting prepared for tomorrow's game.
We're at the London Bridge, UMass, Matt Vogler, Dante Clark, Zach Cole, and CJ Anderson.
Lovely. It's lovely in here.
I have a preference on the football team, and so does CJ. CJ's favorite team is...
I love Chelsea.
He loves Chelsea as he's depicted in the blue
Wonderful young lady.
Young, wonderful. I am more of a Man U fan, but you know, we're not going to tell the Londoners this.
Tyler decided to make an executive decision.
We're going
to
do the tour and we're going to get the top of the boat or nothing.
Tyler decided to make an executive decision and not get on the first boat. So as a result, we had to wait an hour.
And we have these awesome ponchos as souvenirs.
In the rain.
And we're going to experience the tour like no other.
So this is all
pineapple.
One of a kind.
This is all Tyler's idea.
One of a kind right here. I mean, who can say that they went on the River Thames and saw all these awesome monuments in the rain? We're doing it right here. We're doing it right.
Last full day in London. I'm here with the team.
About
to go on a Ferris wheel. About to get busy.
Technically, it's called the London Eye. There but it's a big Ferris wheel.
Oh, you're getting a lot bloody wrong, mate. You're a London Eye.
Come on.
Everything is smooth. Euromass.